All right, so tell me, how much weight did you find out you lost?
I just shy of 20 pounds, so.
How long has it been since you weighed that much?
Last time I weighed this much was 8 years ago when I got married.
Really?
8.5 years ago, yeah.
How was your paleo experience as a whole?
Well, I came into it, I've tried it before, and I hadn't had too much success with it. I maybe dropped about 5 or 10 pounds over the course of about a month. And then when we sat down and went through the paleo book, and you, Ricky, had told me that to watch out for the avocados, the nuts, and the fruit. As soon as I heard those three words remove out of my diet, I instantly knew, because every time I go on this diet, I always go to the fruits, I go straight for the avocados, and I go straight for the nuts. So I dropped those out of my diet, kept down a handful of almonds a day, kept the fruit down to about an apple and a half a day total, and avocado wouldn't eat any more than, say, half to a full avocado per day. And as soon as I did that, it just started melting off. I was stuck. I started at 217 and a half, went down to 198, and just what a great experience.
So would you recommend it?
I would. It's a fairly easy diet. You can eat a lot of the same things you normally eat. You just have to get creative with your diet and your cooking capabilities.
Awesome. Thank you, Tim.